Good morning, students. Today class is draw an arc tangential to two straight lines at any given angle. See, in which, so in between the two straight lines we need to draw a tangential arc. That is our concept. So if the two straight lines are at any angle, that means equal to 90 degrees or above 90 degrees or less than 90 degrees, we need to draw a tangential arc. That means the arc should be touches the two straight lines. That is called tangential arc. So coming to the model number 1, so in between the angle, the two straight lines having angle 90 degrees, so this is the model number 1. Draw an arc of radius 30 mm tangential to two straight lines at right angle. Okay, that means the two straight lines are arranged in a right angle. This is line number 1, line number 2. Okay, so we need to draw a tangential arc. That means the arc should be touches these two lines. That is called tangential arc. So coming to this model number 1, the procedure is, so in the problem has given radius 30 mm and angle is 90 degrees. That means the angle between the two straight lines. So for this, the procedure is just draw a two straight line. This is straight line 1, this is the straight line 2. Meeting point is O. These two angles having 90 degrees angle. The problem has given. So, and he has given radius 30 mm, arc radius. So now, step number 1. By using compass, point O as a center, just draw an arc on straight line 1. This is point P. Similarly, an arc on point Q. So the radius is equal to 30 mm. Okay, so after that, with the same radius, that means radius 30 mm, center is O, point O, just draw an arc. Similarly, as a center Q, draw an arc radius 30 mm. So these two meet at point, this is called O1. This is O, that is O1. Okay, now draw an arc of radius 30 mm in the problem has given. So with the center of O1, just draw an arc which touches the two straight lines. This is called tangential arc of a two straight lines at angle of 90 degrees. See, initially two straight lines having 90 degrees at center, at point A, just draw an arc on a straight line 1, point P. Similarly, point Q, radius is equal to 30 mm. After that, P as a center, just draw an arc of radius 30 mm. Similarly, Q as a center, draw an arc radius of 30 mm. So after that, this is point O1. So center as O1, draw an arc of radius 30 mm. This is our problem. This is the model number 1. It has given right angle. That means angle is equal to 90 degrees. Coming to the model number 2, so draw an arc of radius 30 mm tangential to two straight lines at acute angle. See, acute angle is nothing but a angle is below the 90 degrees. That means 0 degrees to 89 degrees. That means below 90 degrees. If it is equal to 90 degrees, that is the model number 1. If below 90 degrees, that is the model number 2. So in which the two straight lines are drawn. For example, I have taken angle 60 degrees and radius he has given 30 mm. So for this case, I drawn two straight lines, straight line 1, straight line 2, having angle 60 degrees. This is a 60 degrees angle, we call it as an acute angle. See, okay, problem is the name of angle or chin this condi, leg about acute angle and mention just the below 90 degrees, mirantha this kuna parlay. So mostly 60 degrees this condi, okay. So after that, this is straight line 1, that is straight line 2, this is the point O, meeting point, center. So now draw a parallel line, draw a line PQ, parallel and a distance is equal to radius, see, straight line 1 undigandi, so our straight line 1 ki just draw a parallel line. So the distance between these two lines is our radius. In the problem has given 30 mm. This is the line PQ. Similarly, this is PQ kadani. Similarly, for a straight line 2, draw a parallel line at a distance of radius 30 mm. So for this one, just name it as a N and M. So these two we get the meeting points. Okay, here we got the meeting point. This is the point. Now this is O2. Now point O2 as a center, radius is equal to 30 mm. Just draw an arc. This is a tangential arc of a acute angle straight lines. Okay, see, these two parallel lines should have a distance is our radius 30 mm. Radius and this the anta distance to two parallel lines draw is called straight line 1 ko parallel line, straight line 2 ki inko parallel line. A two parallel lines ekkada meet avutayo a meeting point nunchi we need to draw a arc of radius 30 mm. This is called model number 2, acute angle. See, this is a two straight lines, some angle below the 90 degrees. After that, draw a PQ parallel line having distance is 30 mm. Similarly, NM line having distance of 30 mm. So these two meet at a point in the figure. It is a point O. So point O as a center, just draw an arc of radius 30 mm. This is called tangential arc in between the two straight lines having acute angle below 90 degrees. Next, model number 3. Obtuse angle, that means angle is above 90 degrees, that means 120, 130, 180 or whatever it is. Okay, above 90 degrees. For this also procedure is same as like a model number 2 problem. That means draw an angle. Similarly, just I have taken 130 degrees. Okay, above 90 degrees and what, straight line 2. After that, draw a parallel line PQ at a distance of given radius 30 mm. Similarly, E line straight line 2 and straight line 2 ki parallel. So at a distance of 30 mm. This is an M line. Give any name as you wish. Okay. So we get the center point O. So take the center point, draw an arc radius of 30 mm. In the problem has given radius. See, two straight lines having radius above 90 degrees. Okay. After that, draw a parallel line PQ and M line at the distance of radius. Radiant problem 30 mm. So two meeting point in the point O. Now by using compass, point O as a center, radius equal to 30 mm, just to draw an arc which touches the two straight lines. This is called obtuse angle. This is very, very important. Three methods: equal to 90 degrees, acute angle means below 90 degrees, obtuse angle means above 90 degrees. Draw a tangential arc. So, practice more exercise. Thank you.